6:37 here, and first responders stepped in during some really frightening moments on the Upper East Side. A baby was locked in a car, and the desperate mother could not get inside. Cincinnati video here shows police and fire crews there surrounding that vehicle on 81st Street between Madison and Park Avenues. That car is a Tesla, and reportedly the owner could not unlock the electric vehicle. Fortunately, though, firefighters managed to open the car door. That baby, thankfully, was not injured. Mm.